السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is our seventh lesson going through the صريف والعزي. We started فعل الأمر. We've taken the فعل الماضي. We've taken the فعل المضارع. And now we're going to take فعل الأمر. He says here, وأما الأمر بالصيغة. Remember the أمر is of two types. الأمر بالصيغة. الأمر باللام. الأمر باللام. لام الأمر. ليفعل. Right? And then you have إفعل. إفعل. أمر بالصيغة. It shows a command in the present form and you're commanding essentially a second person. Right? Someone in front of you. If'al, do. And you're talking to someone, if'al anta, meaning you do. Right? That's al-amru bi-sigha. Al-amru bi-sigha. That's what al-amru bi. Al-amru bi-lam, i.e. lam al-amr. Then we mentioned it's a command, but in the third person form, meaning you're talking to a third person. Li-yaf'al, or li-yunfiq, let him spend. And he must spend. Right? Yeah. He says, wa-amma al-amru bi-sighati, wa-huwa amru al-hadiri. So al-amru bi-sigha is amru al-hadiri. It's to command someone who is present in front of you. فهو جار على لفظ المضارع مجزوم. This أمر follows the path of a مضارع that is in the state of جزم. Let's make this clear. If I have يجلس, right? This is a مضارع. If I put it in the state of جزم, then I have a سكون on top of the ياء, top of the سين. The ياء has a فتحة, the جيم has a the جيم has سكون, and the لام has a كسرة. And the lam has a kasra. So here we have the word yajlis. Let's take another example, مثلا. يقاتل. The ya has a dhamma, the qaf has a fatha, the alif is sakin, the ta has a kasra. And remember, we're making both majzoom, so the lam has a sukun. يقاتل and yajlis. Now, he says here the amr of these. أفعال. And of course, what should be better is that we talk about أمر الحاضر, right? So instead of the ya, we can use a ta. So let's change the example, right? Because الأمر أمر الحاضر, we're talking about the second person, isn't it? So let's use تجلس and تقاتل. So we have تجلس and تقاتل. Okay. So in the case of تجلس, how do we make it in the مضارع, in the أمر form? He says here, فَإِنْ كَانَ مَا بَعْدَ حَرْفِ الْمُضَارَعَةِ مُتَحَرِّكًا. If what comes after حَرْفِ الْمُضَارَعَةِ, which is of course the ta in both cases here, is متحرك. So in the case of تقاتل, the قاف is متحرك, has a حركة, فتحة. فتسقط منه حرف المضارعة, drop حرف المضارعة, وتأتي بصورة الباقي مجزومة. And you bring the rest of the word, how it is, with the state of jism. So you say essentially what? قاتل. To قاتل. If I want to make it into the أمر form, what I do is I get rid of the ta, which حرف المضارعة, and I keep the rest of the letter as it is and give the lam, of course, a jism. قاتل. قاتل. Good. فتقول في أمر الحاضر من تدحرج دحرج دحرجا دحرجو دحرجي دحرجا دحرجا. Of course, it's a تصريف مضطرد. So تدحرج, like تقاتل, the ta is the course of المضارعه, and what comes after is a متحرك, that is a فتحة. So I drop the half of المضارعه and I bring the rest of the فعل, and of course make the جيم ساكنة. So it becomes what? تحرج. وعلى ذلك قس. وهكذا تقول في فرح وقاتل وتكسر وتباعد وتدحرج. فرح comes from what? ماذا? Comes from where? It comes from تفرح. صح? تفرح. أو تفرح, right? This is the فعل المضارع. I wanna say that I can see the فاء here is what gonna carry a the حرف المضارع بعد ال فاء بعد ال حرف المضارع is متحرك تو فاء تو فرح, right? So it's gonna become فرح. I get rid of the تاء and I keep the rest of the word as it is and you make that حاء مجزوم فرح. قاتل تكسر تباعد تدحرج. Yeah, على ذلك قيس. طيب. So that's the case of what تقاتل. أي إن كان ما بعد حرف المضارعة متحركا وإن كان ما بعد حرف المضارعة ساكنا. If what comes after the حرف المضارعة is a ساكن, like in the case of تجلس. In the case of تجلس, the جيم is ساكنة, كمان هذا حرف المضارعة. فتحذف منه حرف المضارعة وتأتي بصورة الباقي مجزوما مزيدا في أوله همزة وصل مكسورة. what he's saying here when it comes to like the term tajlis. If you want to now bring the amr al-hadir from that, because the jim is sakina, you'll drop the harf al-mudara'ah, right? And then you'll add before the word, or before the harf which is sakina, essentially the jim here, a hamzat wasl. And the asl is that this hamzat wasl carries a kasra. So it becomes ijlis. Ijlis. Illa, except an takuna عين المضارع منه مضمومة. The only exception is in the case of when عين المضارع is مضموم. And this occurred in two abwabs, in the bab of نصر ينصر and the bab حسن يحسن. Okay, نصر ينصر and حسن يحسن. In these two cases, you can see the فعل مضارع is what? The عين الفعل is مضموم ينصر يحسن. عين المضارع is what? مضموم. Since that is the case, فتضمها. The Hamzat Wasl give it a Dhamma. So نصر ينصر أنصر. Dhamma on the Hamzat Wasl. حسن يحسن أحسن. Right? Good. أنصر 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 أنصري أنصر أنصرنا. تصريف مضطرد. Okay? So if ما بعد الحرف المضارعة is ساكن, then drop حرف المضارعة. Come with the rest of the word as it is in the case of jazm, meaning the jim, lam, and seem remain the same in this case. Right? However, before it, you attach a hamzat wasl. The asl is that hamzat wasl is maksur. But in the case of when عين المضارع is مضموم, and that occurred in two abwab, نصر ينصر and حسن يحسن, then you make the hamzat wasl مضموم. You make the hamzat wasl مضموم. Right? And so you say, أنصر. نصر ينصر أنصر. حسن يحسن أحسن. طيب. Good. And then it says, وكذلك اضرب واعلم أي اعلم وانقطع. انقطع اجتمع واستخرج على ذلك قسم you can do تصريف مطرد on all these أبواب استخرج. Right, here you have the استخرج comes from the فعل of يستخرج. Right, the scene is what ساكنة. So what I do is I drop the هذا فعل مضارعة أو حرف مضارعة عشان I drop it. I put a همزة وصل مكسور استخرج 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 إلى آخره. Okay, good. Then the author gave an important point, and that's the point of akrim. Akrim, when you look at it, it's quite unique. Akrim is quite unique. Why? He says here, وفتح همزة أكرم. همزة of أكرم is given a فتح. بناء على الأصل المرفوض. فإن أصل تكرم تؤكرم. أكرم comes from the فعل of أفعل, right? أفعل يفعل أكرم يكرم. صح. So if we had يكرم and we were to apply the قاعدة we mentioned just earlier, the كهف is ساكنة. So I drop حرف المضارعة, right? And I attach a همزة وصل which is مكسور. So I say إكرم. That's the expectation, صح. But that's not what happens. That's not what happens in the case of أكرمه, or in the case of أفعل يفعل إفعالا. Why is this? Because the true أصل of the word تكرم is to أكرم. We have أكرمه, صح. That's the فعل مضارع. That's a فعل ماضي, sorry, right? أكرمه is a فعل مضارع. It's a فعل ماضي. We mentioned the فعل مضارع that we attach the حرف المضارع onto the beginning of the فعل, right? And so the أصل is that this should actually be to أكرم. That's how it should be, to أكرم. But then, when you change the تاء to a همزة, meaning remember the حرف المضارع أنيتو همزة نون ياء تاء. So if I say let me use a همزة here, so it becomes أكرم. And the Arabs hated this. They said this is ثقل, this is heavy. Two همزة one after the other. In this case, this is heavy. So we're going to drop this Hamza, and we're going to keep the rest of the chapter or the rest of the bab in one manner. So we're going to drop the Hamza in all cases. So to akrim, we drop the Hamza. So it becomes tukrim. You akrim, we drop the Hamza, it becomes yukrim. U akrim now becomes ukrim. You see? And so now we have essentially akrama, which initially became to akrim. But because of the fact we have u akrim and we hate two Hamza coming after one another, the Arabs hated that, so they dropped the hamza of they drop the second hamza, right? And so it becomes what? Ukrim. And then they apply that to the rest of the cases. So it becomes what? Tukrim and yukrim and nukrim. Now, when we want to convert the fi'l mudari' or amr al-hal and bring out amr al-hadir, what do we look at? Do we look at ukrim? Right? Do we look at ukrim? Or do we look at the asl, which was to akrim? We look at the asl. We look at the asl, which is to akrim. And so we say we're going to produce the fi'l al-amr from to akrim, not from tukrim. And when there's a case, the hamza, of course, maftuh. So the qa'ida, he applies. فَإِذَا كَانَ مَا بَعْدَ حَرْفِ الْمُضَارَعَةِ مُتَحَرِّكًا. Drop the harf al-mudara'a and the rest remains the same. So it becomes akrim. Akrim bihi warithan wa mawrutha. Akrim. Okay? So if someone asks you, how do we reach akrim? How do we get akrim? You say you have akrama. And then akrama, when you make it into a fa'il mudara', the asad that's supposed to be what? To akrim. To akrim. But when we make it in the first person form, it becomes u'akrim. And the Arabs hated u'akrim. Two hams coming after one another in this context. And so they drop the second hamza, it becomes ukrim. And then they apply this qa'ida across the board. So it becomes what? Yukrimu, tukrimu. And so when we want to make amr al-hadir from the mudari', which of course in the hadir form, in the tukrim form, we don't look at tukrim. Rather, we look at what it was originally. It was tu'akrim. And so we say, we're going to apply fa'in kana ma ba'da harf al-mudari'ati mutharrikan. We apply that qa'ida. So tu'akrim becomes akrim nahrifu. حرف المضارع ونأتي بصورة الباقي مجزومة. And of course, يعني when he says مجزومة, this is يعني تجوز, because على مثل البصري, which the author is upon, the فعل أمر مبني. The فعل أمر مبني, not معرب. طيب, الله تعالى أعلم. With this we will stop here بإذن الله. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك, أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت, استغفرك وأتوب إليك, والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.